think about the leave of Mo Alag?
Well, I was really, really like sad for it, because we had really good contact. He helped me so much in this team, and he built really good, how can I say, the legacy. You know, if it's not only he take care of the first team, he was there for second team. He built a really good structure in academy. You know, he built up a lot of things here, which was not awarded, I believe, for him. But I must say, he worked really hard, and he helped me a lot, and he helped all the players, and he was always next to us when we lose the game, and was always in the dressing room with us when we had difficult times, and he always give us support. So I really, you know, after we finished the business, he's a really good friend of me, and we stay in touch, and I'm really grateful to him. He's really, really professional, and he's really good guy. His door was always open for players, and I have so many times knock on that door, and it was always open for me as a captain. And yeah, I really liked his job, and I really, really appreciate what he has done for this club. And of course, the most important, he died. Just with him, we won the title, and this was really, really important for this club history. He made history as well, so he was one of the important key. He was never on the showing, but he was really important for this club.
Are you afraid trainer Henk Fraser will follow him, will leave the club also?
No, I spoke with him, and he's really confident, and he feels good around here. So I feel, and we players feel good around him. So it's going well with the trainer. We never noticed that something will have changed since Mo gone, but yeah, it's all goes in a normal way.